All set na sina Janine Berdin, Gigi Delana, Charlie Dizon, Eric Nicolas at Maris Racal sa kanilang biyahe papuntang New York City para sa Beyond the Stars tour ng Star Magic. Kwento nila, malaking bagay ang kick-off concert nila noong isang linggo.
Nakatulong po talaga na naramdaman namin yung excitement ng audience. Like, nag-enjoy po talaga. And we wanna bring that happiness sa States din, sa ating kapamilya sa States.
Sobrang packed ng show namin. Ang daming mangyayari. May sayawan, may acting, may singing. This one, sobrang pinaghandaan talaga namin.
Fresh mula sa kanilang lock-in shooting, kasama rin nila si Donnie Pangilinan at Bel Mariano. Holding hands pa ang dalawa nang makausap ng ABS-CBN News.
Kaba, since it's my first time flying out without my family. Yes, and it's my first time traveling to the US. But you know, at the same time, I'm really excited because it's gonna be a whole new different experience for
me. You're in safe hands.
Wow!
You're with this guy, yeah?
More of excitement ako eh. Gusto ko na mag-fly ng aeroplano for more than a couple of hours. Kasi na-miss ko lang yung entire process of going abroad, going to the States. I haven't gone to the States in so long, so the fact that I get to spend it with her, plus points yun.
Pansamantala silang huminto sa shooting na pagbibidahan nilang comeback movie ng Star Cinema.
We shot a lot of stuff already. We got a gist of our characters. Yeah, the fact that we get to be the first Star Cinema movie to show in theaters is a big responsibility. Siyempre may pressure din.
Kasabay naman ng kanilang pag-alis ang finale episode ng He's Into Her Season 2, alas 8 ngayong gabi.
Before I got here, I was actually preparing my last speech as Max because I wanted to post sanas compiling all the photos that I've gotten during our lock-in. And earlier, kanina lang sa akin nag-sync in na, oh my gosh, parang last time lang we were just doing Season 1 and now we're actually wrapping up Season 2.
Pero pangako nila sa fans na sabay-sabay magse-celebrate ng tagumpay ng Season 2 sa nalalapit nilang finale concert. May plano naman si Donnie para maging extra romantic ang trip nila ni Belle sa Big Apple.
Gusto ko manood kami ng Broadway.
Oh yeah.
Kasi that's something we really wanna do. Yeah. Punta tayo ng Broadway.
Yeah, that's one of actually my wish list.
MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.